think most of you know that I work at Cedars-Sinai Hospital. I work in the cardiology department. And I answer the phone and schedule a lot of people. And today I had a very interesting one. This wife was calling for her husband in Arizona, and she heard about a doctor that I work for and really needed an appointment right away. And I said, what's the reason of your referral? And she said, well, my husband had a massive heart attack a week ago. And the doctor said that he had a 7% chance of living. Anyone who's had a heart attack to this degree is lucky if they, you know, they don't have much of a chance. Well, she told me that she prayed over his body for 2 days, nonstop. Scriptures, prayers, or whatever, for 2 whole days. And 1 week later, he's home. Yes, he had damage, but they call him the miracle man. And once in a while, I come across a miracle story like that working in this department. Anyway. Toss a penny in a well, make a wish you never can tell, trust your heart and believe, come what may, cause anything happen if you let it happen. Anything can happen today. Some things you trust you can't explain, like finding rainbows after the rain. True romance comes right out of the blue, and anything can happen if you let it happen. Anything can happen for you. Who knows? To take a chance, don't look down each time that you dance. Letting go is the one thing you can do, and anything can happen. If you let it happen, even love can happen.